The combat update was the most controversial Minecraft update of all time, and they might change combat again. In 1.8 and still in Bedrock Edition, you could spam click your sword, but 1.9 gave combat an overhaul, adding axes and shields into combat, driving many players away from the game. So throughout 2019 and 2020, Mojang released experimental versions tweaking combat. This includes faster attacking, less damage per hit, different weapon reach, and much more. But when will this come out? Well, there hasn't been an update since August of 2020, but don't lose hope. The only other experimental version in Minecraft history is Caves, which will be added in the next update, meaning they do add experiments, and last they said, they'll add it when it's ready.